Of all, 'tis said, come southward with North Sea wildness in my bones, rivers and valleys and swaying meadows of Durham in my heart. The winds blow cold on the Detroit plains, the fast land, the flat land. The spark of the North remained in me, and the vision of how proud friends would feel hurled me into strange success. So long, oh, far too long, to be away from the North wind. Will I fit again? For I need to fit. Can I return from whence I came? Maybe touch old friends, or remain where I am, with this world in my hands, and yet still have no place to go. So young, I was the only one I ever pleased. Yet did I please me? Oh, I think not. Everything I accomplished, someone had to be crushed. And I'm afraid, because I didn't weep for them. And the toll is loneliness. I could once pray to God, or something like that, in the North so long ago. I felt so alive, kneeling by my bedside. Now as I kneel, only questions fill my mind. For I lost Jesus Christ a long, long time ago. But I shall look to the North someday soon, and run through wild hills with my dog. I will find my mistakes. I will go back and remake, from the page in the village church log, Copeland, Ruth. Age one day.